Hello, SMART Orchestra friends and supporters. I would like to welcome you to the premiere concert of the season 12 for the SMART Orchestra. Today's concert, just like all other concerts for the rest of the season, will feature mostly Beethoven's music. Today, you will be hearing two pieces by Beethoven. The first one is the Octet in E-flat, Opus 103, which comes from the first period of Beethoven's composition career. Beethoven's composition career is divided into three periods, and the Octet comes from his first period, which is still very heavily influenced by classicism and Haydn. That performance will be conducted by our assistant conductor, Mr. Eric Puente. The second performance you will hear is the Symphony No. 5 in C minor. This comes from Beethoven's middle period, or the heroic period. It was composed in 1808, and it is basically built on a four-note motif. Those four notes, which everybody is so familiar, I think anybody in the world, for the most part, could hear those four notes and be easily recognizable. And so those are the two pieces that we will be performing today for you. As always, please make donations to our group. We are an all-volunteer group, and we thrive on donations, so the more money that we could get, it always benefits our orchestra. Secondly, I would like to really thank the City of San Marcos for allowing us to perform. Considering all the COVID restrictions that are going around the world, many orchestras have actually had to shut down or cancel playing. So for that, we are truly grateful that we're still able to continue to make music with guidelines in place. If you're a former member of SMART, I would encourage you to come back and keep making music. And as always, if you have any questions, please feel free to any one of our board members. Finally, I would like to thank our board members for decorating the First Lutheran Church, as you see in the background. They spent hours last night trying to make it really nice for a performance, and for that, I would like to ask for a round of applause. Thank you. All right, so thank you very much, and as always, please press donate and share this video with all your friends and family.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.